Today I'm gonna do one more video before I load up. So today I'm doing the next video after I'm done closing the case. I'm just gonna close it. Now, as you may know, this is directed by Matthew Robbins, and one of the exclusive producer is Steve Spielberg. It stars Hume, Cronyn and Jessica Tandy, and the film is about this like old apartment in like I think New York or something, and then these like old people who like own the apartment I think, and they own the cafe that's not living, like proper old, and there's like a man called this, he's trying to like make a move out so he can take over that neighbourhood because he wants to like make more buildings for his business. And we're like, oh, we don't want his money, we really don't listen to him, this is our neighbourhood, we've been here long enough. So like, so there's like this group of let's say like some Mexican hooligans who like work for this and we're trying to run them out. And like, he's like, the old man's like, oh, help us, he's destroying our lives, you know. Because the other people who live in the apartment are having problems too, like, there's this girl called Marissa. She's having problems. There's this guy called Mason. He's having problems as well. And the girl who lived with Mason, she moved out because she's like, I don't want to live here, it's old and depressing. So she does. But Mason thinks it's different. So the guy, like, on the first night, like, sorry about that, it's a sack. Some of which I've done. So like, oh, someone help us please. And around the night while they're asleep, these like robots come down to space. And they like, and the next morning he's like, because he smashes a few things up on the night before because he got me, like the picture and a few plates, and they're like all fixed up and that kind of. And then I think he finds Faye on the roof feeding them like pepper, so she's like, what are you doing? And they come up, then Mason and Marissa come up and she's like, that's my frying pan, what are you doing with that? And he's like, what the hell did you say? He's like, oh, he's like, no, nothing, it don't matter. And she's like, oh, that's, and Mason says, oh, she said that's a frying pan, that's my coffee pot. So he's like, and the old guy is like, I can't remember what happened really, but I remember in some parts of the film, and the robots grew up. The robots do actually do a lot of stuff. They fix up the cafe that Carla smashed up. They rebirth the babies, as you can see. They get babies. I remember one of the parts where this one gets fooled into becoming a burger, but it falls off the thing. Yeah. Then, in some of the parts, the hooligans, well, the hooligans who work for this to try to like get them out of town, like, well, this is like guy, I can't remember his name, he's like, wants to like blow up the house by using his balloons for like gas, like explosives. And Carl says like, what are you doing? He didn't tell you to burn the house. And he's like, well, it's the only way we're going to destroy this piece of crap. But then the house is burned down. One night before, Carlos just like, he's like smashing up all like the electronics that's in the cellar. But the robots do actually put the house back together and things. It's a good film. I love watching it, it's very fun. It is recommended to be watched by anybody but you can see it's PG, so you'll have to ask your parent or carer, whoever looks after you, to watch this in case, you know. So yeah, I would recommend it to have your like sci-fi kids collection. So kids films, but sci-fi. Yeah, screw it. I think Robbins and Steven Spielberg did a good job directing this film. It's good. So thank you for watching my review, Barry's not good. Goodbye, folks.